Let's take a look at the ZIVA kettlebell. There's gonna be a handle that goes around the top, and then the weight portion is gonna be at the bottom. This piece of equipment is used to promote rhythm and timing and the ability to load and unload tissue via momentum. They come in a variety of different weights, but make sure that you refer to the exercises in the library to see some of the things that we can do with it.